Thanks for checking in Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning. We've got some impact weather out there for a combination of rain and snow and maybe even a little bit of icing in between. It's all pushing through the area, winding down during the early part of the afternoon. Now, as far as the weather map goes, nothing has really changed during the overnight. Still tracking this storm system that's going to hug the coastline with colder air to the north and warmer air pushing in from the south. We're going to set up this battle zone in between. That battle zone likely to play out across the interior. So it's rain at the coast this morning. Inland areas is where you begin to mix in with some snow, but this rain snow line is gradually going to work its way northward. So Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, if you've got any snow this morning, look for it to mix with rain as the morning progresses. And there may be a little icing, so keep an eye on the morning temperatures. Meanwhile, the mountains hang on to all snow and some good soaking rains down along the mid-coast. This whole thing is out of here during the afternoon. Snowfall forecast with mostly rain, little if any snow along the coastline. And then we've got this 1 to 3 inch snow, maybe a little sleet, sloppy rain up Lewiston, Auburn, up into the Farmington area. I think Route 2 is pretty much the northern fringe where the rain is going to mix in. But, you know, Bethel, Farmington points north. That's where you're going to see some of the higher snowfall amounts. 8-day forecast, a windy day tomorrow with temperatures in the 40s. In fact, gusty winds today as the storm system rolls up along the coastline. No big storms in the forecast, dry, cold right through the weekend.